The most common drainage operation is called a trabeculectomy. The surgery is performed in an operating room on an outpatient basis. This procedure allows your ophthalmologist to create a new drainage channel for the eye. The trabeculectomy allows fluid from the eye to flow into a filtering area called a bleb. The bleb is mostly hidden under the eyelid. When successful, this procedure will lower the pressure in your eye, minimizing the risk of vision loss from glaucoma.